Sony nearly 3 months ago launched its Xperia Z5 range of smartphones, and rumors for the Xperia Z6 series have already started to pour in. Sony was earlier said to launch 5 smartphones under its Xperia Z6 series, the figure that was later reduced to 4 as per a leaked T-Mobile roadmap. However, according to a new report, the Sony Xperia Z6 will include one more variant dubbed Xperia Z6 Lite. The rumored Sony Xperia Z6 Lite might feature a 5-inch display and will fall between the Xperia Z6 Compact and the Xperia Z6, says Mobile Dad, a Chinese website via Fonarina, adding that it will bear a metal rear panel. The smartphone is also said to house the hexa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 650 Social, formerly known as Snapdragon 618. The device is also expected to cost $385, roughly R$25,500, and hit the shelves in May next year. According to some preliminary leaks via Weibo, the Sony Xperia Z6 was ticked to arrive in 5 variants, namely, the Xperia Z6 Mini with 4-inch display, Xperia Z6 Compact with 4.6-inch display, Xperia Z6 with 5.2-inch display, Xperia Z6 Plus with 5.8-inch display, and Xperia Z6 Ultra with 6.4-inch display. However, the leaked roadmap of T-Mobile Poland via CNBC from earlier this month listed only 4 variants, omitting the Xperia Z6 Mini from the list. It has been also tipped that 2 of the 4 devices will be given flagship treatment, and will run on Qualcomm Snapdragon 820 processor. While the first flagship device is said to launch in June, the second is expected to arrive in October. The Duo will sport lots of metal work and a fresh new look.